Let's talk about balance and posture. Balance and posture are fundamentals in the golf swing. When you set up to the ball, it is so important that biomechanically, you're nice and grounded. You want to feel stabilized. You want to make sure that your weight distribution is equal at address. So I'm just going to give you a few pointers today on how you can make sure that you have good posture and balance when you set up. So the first thing that I want you to do is I'm going to stand to the side here, and I'm going to get really comfortable, and I'm going to let my arms hang like this. So I'm just letting my arms naturally hang how they want. And while I'm doing this, I feel my weight is distributed about 50-50 on each side. I feel very stabilized. Sometimes I give it a little bounce, but all in all, I feel really good. This is a great setup position. Now, I want to show you something else. I'm going to grab a club. I'm going to still maintain this position here, and I'm going to put the club against my spine. Now, remember, the golf swing is a rotation around the spine. Okay, so we're really gonna focus on the angle of the spine right now while I do this. So here's my spine. The back of the club is touching my backside like this. So I'm nice and athletic. When I look down, my knees are not over the midsection of my shoe. Okay, so I wanna point that out. So I'm gonna bring the club back down here, and I'm gonna lay it against my knees just like this. So when I lay the club right here, the butt of the club is hitting the midsection of my shoelaces, okay? And what we don't want is you don't wanna get so bent that the knees start to go over the feet like this, or you don't wanna stand so upright like this where your knees are all the way back and you can see the tongue of your shoe. You wanna make sure that when you get in that athletic position that your knees are nice and centered here. You can put the club down here. Again, take the club back like this. Nice and athletic. Now, when you do this, you're able to rotate when you get into this position. So this posture and this good setup here, nice and balanced, is gonna help you rotate. If I don't get set up like this, what can happen easily is if I get too upright, I'm not gonna be able to rotate all the way. I get stuck. But again, when you get in that athletic position here, you're gonna be able to rotate, okay? So next time that you're out on the course, you're out on the practice range, I want you to get in a nice athletic position, focus on your balance and posture. So I'm gonna set up right here to a ball, let my arms hang, I'm nice and comfortable, backside's out, I'm gonna make a nice rotation here. Just like that, I was nice and stabilized, I didn't lose my balance, I was able to make the rotation. So, those are a few helpful tips for you to establish good posture and good balance in your golf swing. I hope that helps you.